That scumbag, McCaffrey! He took more bribes than anyone. He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns state evidence. He just squealed. He's under armed protection in Witsek's property down in Newport, some apartment behind a car park. Torch that place. That should flush him out when you hunt him down. Make sure he never talks to nobody.
Cinco, 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 nueve, dos, nueve, dos. It will be a miracle. I got it there.
Thank you. dog peeing it, Chris down it, Henny thugging it, you know how we do out here, y'all.
Hi, I'm Candy, one of the sexy game girls. You can catch all of us lovely ladies doing our thing at hiphophoney.com.
It ain't no thing but a chicken wing with a big...
Laszlo, that collar made a leap. These kids today have no respect for authority. And there is one thing that would whip them into shape.
What do we get? The military.
The military teaches you respect. Both people. They thought they were going to be millionaires. Look with them. Nowhere. The dead end. A whole family of terrible boys. And some girls. More people would join the military, this would better country! I tell you another thing about respect.
Hey, Chad, over here! An old army buddy of mine runs a business in Rockford. We saw action in Nicaragua back when the country knew what it was doing. Anyway, some cartel scum roughed him up yesterday. Said they'd be back for some of his stock today. He's gonna need backup, and in return, they'll give you knockdown rates on any hardware you buy. I'd go myself, but the old Shattuck is playing up. good luck.
Ray phoned ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
Move, big man!
I'm going to...